Hi everyone, this is teacher Sandra. So in this video, we'll be doing another type of repeated identity model. Let's read the question. Mary and Eve had $200. Eve and Kelly had $320. If Kelly had thrice as many dolls as Mary, how many dolls did Eve have? Alright, so let's draw the model. First, we have Mary and Eve. So let me draw one bar and indicate that Mary and Eve, in total, they had $200. Next information. We know that Eve and Kelly, they had $320. Okay, so let's indicate that in the model. So I draw a longer bar, right, for 320. Next, do you notice something about the question? Do you notice that somebody is repeated? Do you see that Eve is actually repeated? Okay, so in this case, if Eve is repeated, Eve appears in both the top bar and the bottom bar. I'm going to cut out one portion and call it Eve. And that's Eve at the beginning in front. Okay, the reason why I draw it in front is so that I can compare the back later on. It's easier to compare. Okay, now next, if the front part, the yellow part, is Eve, means this part at the back would belong to Mary, right? That's Mary. And if that's Mary, for the bottom bar, that would be Kelly. Okay, so what about those? They tell us that Kelly had thrice as many dolls as Mary, which means Kelly would be 3 units. And Mary would be 1 unit. So in that case, I can actually cut up the back part. I can cut Kelly's portion up into 3 equal units and make it look like that. So Mary would be 1 unit and Kelly would be 3 units. Okay, so now the model is done. What's the first thing we can do? The difference. Okay, we can find that part first. So the part that's sticking out will be the difference. That's 2 units. So how can we find the difference? To find the 2 units, we would take 320 minus 200. And we get 120. So 120 would be this part here. The 2 units, which is the difference. Okay, so since we know that it's 2 units, 2 units means they are equal, right? 2 equal parts. So if we have 2 equal parts, means we can divide to find 1 unit. So we want to find 1 unit. 1 unit would be 120 divided by 2. Each unit is 60. So let me indicate that 60, put it into the model. Okay, so what I'm going to do is to put it here. Every single unit there would be 60. Okay, next, the question wants us to find Eve. So how do we find Eve? Let's look at the top bar, Mary and Eve. If we know that Mary has 60, which is the last unit at the back, we want to find the yellow part, which is Eve. We can take 200 minus Mary, right? Okay, so we take the total of Mary and Eve, 200, minus, we have found Mary to be 60, we will get Eve, which is 140. So the answer would be Eve had $140. Alright, that's the end of this video. See you guys in the next.